I'm Ryan, and I am going to tell you a story based on the Fly Guy book series. I've been reading. There were two flies called Right Fly and Fly Guy. They were friends. One day they were flying in the forest, but they became very sleepy. They decided to take a nap on the branch. Then there was a loud sound. Yeek! And the two flies woke up. It was an eagle. He scooped them up and took them to the zoo. Right Fly and Fly Guy didn't know where they were. Then there was a big roar. Right Fly and Fly Guy turned towards the place where the sound came from, and they saw a lion. It called Fly Guy. Right Fly saw a bird's feather and had a wonderful idea. He picked up the feather and started to tickle the lion. The lion laughed and laughed. So much that he didn't realize Right Fly and Fly Guy escaped. They flew high in the sky, looked down, and saw they were in a zoo. Then a person spotted the flies and tried to catch them. It was a zookeeper, and he thought they might have dangerous germs and make the animals sick. The flies hid in the closed cage, but they didn't notice it was where the alligators lived. The alligators rushed to the flies and said, "Hi!" They wanted to be friends with the flies, so they decided to help them hide. When the zookeeper was gone, the flies flew to the sky and tried to escape. Suddenly, something snatched the flies. It was an eagle from before. There was a friendly voice. "Wake up, wake up." It was Right Fly's mother telling him it's time to wake up and go play. He quickly brushed his teeth and flew outside to play with Fly Guy. The end.